Thank you viewers for watching. Today I'm gonna show you how Cox's Bazar looks in the morning. Let me show you, this is the sun as you can see. At the back you can see the all the, you know, they are arranging the seats for tourists. But you need to pay if you sit there for a certain period of time, you need to pay. Anyway guys, here is the watchtower. And these are the, you know, all colorful seats you can see for the tourists in a row. They arrange it so whenever the tourists sit for a certain period of time, they need to pay. Okay. Here you can see some of the other things. Watchtower looks really good. Let me zoom it for you guys. This is the lifeguard tower. And the amazing thing is that, you know, these trees make it look really wonderful. And then you can see the sands. You know, unlike many other beaches, this sand, you know, it's really, you can see, very solid. I'm walking. Okay, I'll show you the mark. It hardly leaves any mark. Very solid. Look, these are the marks it left. Let me show you all these chairs, make it look really beautiful. Let me show you the chairs and the umbrellas on it. And you know, arranging them in a row, make it look really organized.